Morning, Tony here at CG Crafts Colchester. For the next 4 weeks I'm taking part in Colchester Open Studios, and today that will take part here at 34 Willett Road from 11 till 2 p.m. If you'd like to come and have a look, just pop along, the door is open and I'm waiting in my workshop to see you. I'm going to show you some of the following. Let me just flip the camera and see if I can show you. So here is my flame work station all ready to go, and I can show you how to make some glass feet. I then have my felt making work, so you can have a look at what sort of things you can make in class. Followed along by an encaustic art station. You can even have a go if you like. Here are some examples of encaustic art, which is painting with molten wax. Now if I turn the corner here, I have some silver clay examples, so jewellery made using silver clay. There are some flamework beads, and there are also some enamelling examples. The light's not great, so if you come along and have a look, I'm sure that would be much better in person. Here are some more glass beads. And finally, here's my kiln on and ready to fire some beads. So do pop along, 11 till 2, 34 Willett Road today, and then I'll post up some more times on my Facebook page and website as we go through the next few weeks. Thank you. Bye.